In today's tutorial, we'll take a look at how to match images taken with a camera to your point cloud. This can be useful for when you need to colorize a point cloud or texture a mesh in higher detail. Before we import our images into RealWorks, be sure to take some time to quickly edit your photos for the best results. Some minor adjustments will go a long way. Okay, on to RealWorks. I'm going to click on the Images tab and create a new folder to store my images in. Let's call it Images and open it up. Now, head over to Import and choose Import Images. Select all the images that you'd like to import. Once you do that, you'll see the images listed and we can toggle them on or off to view them. I'm just going to isolate my building to make things easier to see. Let's click on the Imaging tab and also select the file that you'd like to match. Then open up the Image Matching tool. I'm just going to zoom in and make things a bit bigger and easier to see. We have a number of options. We can select a Point tool or a Line tool, and then some options to move, delete, reset, or rearrange our markers. Let's stick with the Point tool. Now the image matching process is really easy. All we need to do is click to set markers on our cloud and then define the same points on the image. I'll select the top of the roof along with the sides. You can see them denoted by the 1, 2, and 3. Now, simply head to the image and you'll see the cursor reset to 1 and choose the same 3 points. You do not need to be super accurate with these. Just try to select areas that are easily recognizable or distinguishable. High contrast areas also work very well. To be more organized, you can also alternate your selections. For example, you can select on the cloud and then on the image, or vice versa. Do whatever works best for you, but just be sure that each marker corresponds correctly between the cloud and the image. Once we've got about 4 to 10 good points, we can hit the preview button to see how it lines up. As you can see, RealWorks has easily mapped this together and it looks good. We can use our fader to switch between the image and the cloud. If you find that it's not very accurate, try adding more markers or changing their locations. Again, easily recognizable areas like windows, roofs, door frames all work very well. We can hit apply and the image will now be matched and stored. If you have multiple images or different sides of a building, repeat this process for each side or the object that you're matching. Once you've matched your image, it will be available for you to either colorize the point cloud with or to apply it as a texture to a mesh. We also have an in-depth tutorial on how to texturize a mesh, and I'll link it right here. If you have any questions or ideas for future tutorials, please be sure to drop them in the comments. And as always, be sure to follow along for more RealWorks tips.